So there's the clock. Here's the remote. I'm gonna put it on at the sound button. And then start. So it'll count down. So no sound. Exit. Hit the sound button again. So now it's on the high setting. Count down. No sound. So both times, each time, it doesn't matter what I have the volume on. Exit. So when I have it off or on, there's no sound when I count down.